got back through for practice run for the Baja 1000. We've been thinking about this race for over 10 years, and we have assembled the best team ever. We've got Colin Huffines, my nephew, my son, Garrett Huffines, who is going to be driving, co-piloting with me, and we'll be switching off. Two high school buddies, Roger Andrus, Jack Morris, and Garrett's friend, Jesse Rifford. We are so excited about this team. You know, this is a 1,227-mile race, even though it's called the Baja 1000. And we start here in northern Baja in Ensenada, and we finish down in southern Baja called La Paz, right next to Cabo.
Our tech inspection here, officially ready to race, just got signed off, ready to go for Thursday.
And you know what? This is really important news to put out there on Instagram, and that is, we are the only entry out of 327 that have never raced in the desert, never been in a race car, and are true novices. So everybody's really impressed.
So what made you guys want to come down here and race in Baja?
Well, that's pretty simple. We're 63 years old. I brought my son and my nephew. So there's three of us that are old guys and three that are young. And this is a true bucket list. You know, this is something that everyone needs to do to get that adrenaline and have a lot of fun.
Isn't that what the Wide Open Baja series is all about? Is coming down here and just hopping in a car and checking off that bucket list item?
I don't know. If it's quite that simple, I think you need to practice run a little bit. But other than that, yeah, it's about having fun and making sure we finish. And that's exactly what's going to happen.
So since this is your first time doing this, I'm imagining you guys don't have a lot of experience in strategy. But what is your strategy going into this race?
Well, there's a lot of strategy. It's all about having fun and letting the young people drive at night because they can see better.
That's a good strategy, I'd say.
Yeah. Garrett, how are you feeling today?
Feeling great. It's race day. We're maybe an hour or two out, just waiting our turn to get started. Smooth as fast. We got this. We have no idea what we're doing, but pedal goes down and we go forward.
Show us some of your helmet stickers.
So we got the Baja 1000, the Wicked Duna, PCI radios. They do everything out here. We got bulletproof glass. We got two nav systems.
Yeah.
Stella. We got our
race day, baby.
We are in line waiting to take on the Baja 1200. And we're excited, and I'm not nervous at all. See, no shaking.
We'll be right back. Garrett and I have been driving 8-10 hours, maybe longer. It's about 10 at night. And there was some guys stuck in the silt bed. We didn't know why they were stuck. They didn't have their Stella on. So we went zooming past them. All the silt comes into the vehicle. Can't see anything. We get stuck, and so we spent about an hour. We finally got unstuck, jacking up the vehicle and putting the pads underneath the vehicle. But in the meantime, lo and behold, we burned up the clutch. And so our chase vehicle caught up with
us. He burned up the clutch.
I wasn't driving when we got stuck in the silt bed.
Ah,
and so these guys are our chase vehicle, and they are hard-ass workers. And they are taking the whole transmission out of our vehicle. And we're in the middle of the desert. It's about 2 a.m. And I'm having a snack. We haven't eaten in 12 hours. And
what up?
Anyway, they're hard-ass workers. Let me tell you.